this way. You just got normal guns down, pace now, catch up. Right, Blue's back in dead ground and is now moving to rejoin.
Copy that, move past Red.
Come on, this is Charlie.
Charlie. Heads down.
We have one sniper engaging us in the rear tower, one, what's the word, circling, watching towards your direction. Active infantry on the ground in the objective area.
Blue, how far past?
Scoot past us.
We need to move up, guys. The enemies are aware that we're here.
Alright, stick with
Alpha double call on waypoint 4.
Copy that, Alpha. Copy that command. Should Bravo skip waypoint 4 and go straight to Overwatch 2?
Yeah, go, go.
Alright guys, we're moving to Overwatch 2. Blue team, that's where you're sending me.
Copy.
Charlie, give us command.
Blue team, when you get in the bottom of this little valley here, I'll get you to hold and look up it. Red team will scoot past you.
Eyes on, like, some sort of industrial complex in front of us, just taking a moment to check it out.
I'll just move up to this.
Yeah, just move up to where you get some good eyes and have a scan the
That's the target area, can you guys move left?
Yeah,
everyone
copy.
Move left now.
Oh, I saw a hostile, straight ahead.
Charlie, this is command, over.
Being told that Charlie's been engaged, the enemy are aware
with the
of us,
ETA on the mortars.
They're moving in.
Alright, stand up, Blue. We'll move at normal jogging pace here.
Alright, Blue, keep moving up. Red team, watch that house on our left there.
Hold on.
Is that a contact, the house? It is, isn't it? Red team, engage that contact at the house.
Say again?
Multiple contacts at the Red Brick House train station. Blue team, can you all go prone, look towards the house there?
Yeah, we've got eyes on.
Eyes on, go take it.
Eyes on the house.
There's multiple contacts moving south towards Charlie.
I've got eyes on.
Red call number one.
Ready?
Command, this is Bravo.
Okay, Bravo.
We're going to engage contacts heading at Charlie, 200 metres from Charlie at train station.
Lost eyes.
Lost eyes.
Track approximate locations, get ready to fire.
Doors, Bravo, go ahead.
Engage.
That was that target 200 metres from Charlie.
There's a train station down the hill from Charlie. They're at the train station, move past it, heading at Charlie.
Copy, Bravo. Charlie is setting up mortars.
Oh, danger close. Alright guys, danger close. That was, he just came out of the tree, just to our west.
Creep up around Overwatch 3,
Can I have, blue team?
Command is Alpha, yeah, copy that. Just a quick break to get our guys back blown again, and we're gonna move out.
Watch southwest as well, guys, where the last contacts were.
Sounds like contacts north, red team. Blue team, watch that railway station.
You okay, Crom?
Crom's up. Yeah, we can see.
They got contacts north.
We run back down the hill from the north. Just pull back.
Command, this is Bravo. We're taking contact from the north, from basically your position, just down the hill.
Yeah, friendly fire. The contact's down.
Alright guys, halt fire. Apparently contact's down.
Copy.
MMG fire.
Full back, guys, full back.
Heavy machine gun.
Can't move.
Move, full back.
Alright, that guy's
down. Check fire, friendlies.
not fire north, do not fire north.
Roger that.
The enemy's at the base of the hill, don't shoot at the guys on top of the hill.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Roger that.
Blue team, I want you to slowly make your way towards that railway line to the south and aim up it to the west.
Copy. Alright, Blue, we're just going to bounce
very
through the trees.
Very slowly. One at a time.
When he says slowly, I want you to walk
red team,
towards
we're
the
going
next
to crawl
tree trunk
north
and
together.
Move at a normal combat
the
pace.
Hostiles are at
there's
the
also
base
Bravos
the
for you, southwest as well, over on that other hill.
Where am I heading?
Straight towards the train tracks to south. Using the trees, from tree to tree.
The contacts are at the base of the hill, not at the top. Friendlies are at the top. Roger.
Copy. Take up position on this side of the train tracks, using that as cover for our left, and then watch up the line.
Alright. They're friendlies out there. They're friendlies.
Alright,
red team,
read.
We're going to get up, we're going to move west.
Yep, getting those rocks.
Blue team, you've got us covered up
I'll
that railway
side
line.
Blue team's now in position, has eyes up the railway line.
Good, good. I've got Alpha.
Seems like sniper.
I can hear contact
south
all the way up to the
pushing
southwest.
Pushing up the hill. Sounds like Charlie's been engaged.
We could try pushing south and see if we can get that contact.
Charlie, this is Bravo.
That's close.
I'm just going to talk to this chat. I may be coming up behind you, Alpha, so don't shoot. I'm a bit off there.
What direction?
That's south side.
Right up there, Charlie.
Yeah, we're just repairing.
Copy. Alright. I believe we're pushing up towards the
red team, we're
gonna
get this little
watch
guff
the left there.
Gully
ready to run
right
over to my side of
the
track if you see a contact.
That's what called.
Crouched combat place. Blue's proceeding up the railway line.
I think there's an enemy fight to the south.
Yep, you've got an enemy fight to your southwest. Charlie's engaged. You're gonna move up the railway line, see what you can see up the hill. Alright, red team, we're going to sit in this little saddle for a moment. See what you can see south at the moment.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Be aware there are friendlies up towards the top of the hill.
Ivan.
Right, crossing the track. Blue's now crossing the track to move up into the trees near the house.
Guys, when you're observing the enemy base, be aware there's snipers in there.
Alright, Blue Team, I'll get you to hold there for a sec.
Charlie, this is Bravo. Do you guys have close contacts?
That sounds so good. Cool.
Get on a nice solid bit of cover here.
Copy. Bravo, we have close contacts.
Alright guys, Charlie has close contacts to our dead south.
Blue's in a good position to proceed straight up the hill towards them.
I know, but we're supposed to be engaging this town, not protecting the Overwatch. Alright, I've been told when you look at this town, be careful, there are snipers.
Roger.
So yeah, I'm gonna have a look at the town. If I go down...
Don't follow.
Actually, I think I've spotted the snipers. I have red team crawl up to my position, left and right of me, basically right on top of me. Blue team, I kind of just want you to hold there.
Man, Alfred's good to go when
house
you give the word.
Yeah,
that whole
clear
time.
The
Bravo,
house.
What's your situation, over?
Go left.
Right,
Bravo's
Bunny
slowly
is
moving up.
Here.
We've got,
we
can hear Charlie's contacts. My blue team could almost go up and help them. We've almost got eyes on the two snipers right
just
now.
Here,
we're gonna
buddy
engage two snipers in the tower.
No eyes.
Eyes on.
Yeah, and this is Alpha. Sniper is engaging. We decided to engage Alpha out.
Eyes on sniper.
Alright, building clear.
Snipers.
Alpha Bravo, commence assault on the compound, over.
Get ready guys, we're going to be heading off towards the main town.
One on the left is down, blue team, we need you guys to move up to me, we're to commence the assault on this damn
possible MG position inside the corrugated structure.
Copy. Do you want us to initiate assault and link up with you during the process, or move up to you now?
No, we're going to move down to you actually. Move up the railway line.
Yeah, copy.
Red team, fall back. The
wait.
Roger.
We'll use it as a screen between us and the main.
You're free to go loud objective.
Too. You don't you're free to go it. Loud, you can take your silencers off.
Charlie, if you can put some MG fire down on that target objective, do it.
Copy.
Blue team, you're on the left side of the track, red team's on the right.
Command, this is Bravo, we're commencing our assault, we're going to push up along the railway line.
Copy, Bravo.
Yeah, stay behind me for the moment, Bunny.
Go, 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 tech pace, kind of fast, but crouched.
Copy, crouch, tech pace. I'm watching the left, you guys watch the objective.
We take fire on the left side of the railway line, obviously blue team move over, if we take it on the right, red team move over.
Watch out, the snipers in the towers.
Who keeps breathing into the microphone?
Prepare for this target.
No idea. Oh, fuck, he must be... Yeah, he's restarting.
Contact, close.
It's left side, left side. Move to this side.
Whoa.
Engage.
Ah, my controls are stuck.
We're in a bad way down by the railway tracks. Where's Charlie's support?
OJ's taking fire, falling back.
Charlie, can you put mortars in between Bravo and the...
Real small.
Actually, on that lower south, most south building.
Bandage yourself and get down. Just stay prone. Don't look up.
Charlie, do you copy?
Copy, we're trying to do that now. Copy.
Yeah, copy.
Copy,
rounds
going out.
There you go,
you broke up on your last transmission to us, send again.
I can't remember, just keep pushing then.
I think there's guys to our northwest. Sounds like we've got a contest directly in front of us, blue to the northwest.
We have two people down.
Right, Charlie. Can we have mortars to our west, 30 metres to 80 metres?
Shit, that is close.
You can bring it in, all that guys are down below the berm.
Throw frags out, stay down. And yeah, we do have cover behind us somewhere.
Fire mission.
Blue, sound off.
Blue two.
One of you blue guys ran the fucking wrong way.
Blue four.
Hey, Hart.
Oh, there's an alarm going off.
What's up?
There's an alarm going off.
I have no idea. Give me a sec.
Yeah, just stay down. Can you help him out?
Yeah, I fucking injected him and stuff. Oh wait, no, that's you. Oh shit, Crom.
Yeah, Crom.
Hold on.
Rounds are going out, Bravo.
Copy that.
Fuck, Crom.
What can you see up the front here?
Shit.
Nothing. I can hear an alarm going off in the city in front of us.
Is Juice still alive? Because he ran the wrong fucking way.
Where did he go?
Sorry, bro.
Ran towards a tree, towards the enemy.
Yeah, that's probably my fault. That's the direction I started going because my radio button meant my... It activated my free look, not my turning, so I started running in the direction I was originally looking. Not...
If I Bravo! Those, I mean, come in, this is Bravo.
Why, like, crouch?
Go, Bravo. We're still under fire from one hostile towards our south. It's towards Charlie. It's down the hill a bit. We're kind of just pinned all laying prone below the railway line.
We have the capability to proceed up the railway line with this cover.
We're pushing into
to
the objective now, Alpha. Just do what you can, man. Fall back if you have to.
Hey, okay. Copy that. If I die, everyone,
I need to morph him myself.
No.
Swift, I reckon we can crawl up.
Just crawl up? Yeah, I reckon we just crawl up the boom. Turn around, OJ, and start crawling.
Moving. Going as fast as I can.
Swift, you're out.
All squads, be advised. Can you, confirm accuracy of mortar fire?
We lost Duke because he went the wrong way.
Negative at this time, Charlie, from command.
Yellow chain on comms.
Not sure where you're aiming to, and I can't see where they're all landing, over.
Taking fire.
Well, that one was danger close, over. Trail them south more, they need to go south. Like, by 200 metres.
So much going in silent.
Make it southwest, cover that road, exiting the base.
Okay, AJ, you're tiring me out. Everyone needs copy to command. Slow down and take a rest.
We can rest when we're in cover.
We got a boom, that's our cover.
Charlie is now 2.5 effective.
You got casualties, Charlie?
Everyone just hold for...
Oh yeah,
get
it's
up
been
here.
Exciting up here.
We're gonna make a sprint to the wall, actually.
I reckon we need to keep crawling another 50 metres and then we're good for the sprint.
Yeah, be advised, I think Alpha's in the compound. We took a lot of the fire.
We fall back, fall back.
No, we didn't lose Hipster and June.
No, we're still, and we've still got Bunny, because our explosive's gone.
Alright, I'm just gonna hold here, I'm gonna have a quick look at...
Charlie can confirm, both sniper towers are clear.
Righto, we're probably about 30 metres from the corner of that building.
Trees
down.
Does Blue need a medic? Is there a medic out? No, I've got the medic here, I just need to get to him.
I just shot him right behind
Blue, me. Sound off.
I think Mess is off down at the train. Just trying to find who shot him.
Blue's up. You guys able to get him up?
We're working
yeah,
on
to him now. Roger that. Red, just hold position.
Go, you should be able to get to him.
Okay, Swift, OJ yeah, is now opposite the corner of the red building. If everybody moves past me, then we'd have the shortest sprint to get up on that wall.
I've got no option on him, I think he might be dead.
Is Swift dead?
Blue fire team leader dead. Can you check to see if you can get him?
Command, be advised. This is...
Got him at all.
Bravo. It looks like Swift is down. OJ's assuming command briefly.
Just check him over here.
Copy that,
OJ. Contact on the road northwest of the compound.
Our current position is just on the other side of the berm of the railway, almost on top of the outside edge of the town.
Yeah, copy that. Bravo. You're on long range, you can hear me, yeah?
Affirmative.
Hey, OJ.
If you can push into the large red
OJ.
Building,
OJ.
We're around
Yo.
The side of it. We're on the other side of it, we're not.
Am I in the dead
yet.
Position?
You are.
Why?
I don't know, but you're dead. And floating
oh,
around.
I fucking have an effort on you.
Bravo copies. Just organising yeah, ourselves and we'll move.
Yeah, I just bandaged myself.
Blue, how you going?
Alright guys, we need to get inside this red building. That's what command needs us to do. They will be directly to the north of us once we're in there.
Son of a bitch, I'm out of that beam.
Check this train, guys. Blue, I need you to check this train.
When we move, we're going to be standing up and sprinting as fast as possible to get across the ground.
Inside the train. Check here on the
right. I've got eyes on the speaker system here.
Oh, we don't have
Can you stand up, Swift?
Engage that vehicle. Engage that vehicle.
This is Alpha. Do you want to suspect the target? That's the target. Alpha, be advised. We're landing more good.
We gotta get inside this building.
There's hostile
vehicles just pulled up on us.
Let's go, guys.
Charlie has neutralized one of the landed helicopters and attempting to get eyes on
around
the vehicles.
Around the back.
That is so messed up, Swift.
Come on, running around on the ground.
Yeah, you're sliding. Oh, pull back.
That's a bug.
Get inside the red building, guys. Inside. Ah, oh, it's blocked up.
Yep, you gotta come this way.
This is Command, this is Alpha.
Keep moving this
Charge
way.
Charge is set on first EMP.
Same with me.
Copy that. Need to start pushing south.
Behind that wall there.
Crawl through this gap. Blue's inside.
Copy.
OJ's bandaging.
Command, this is one of the team, now copy.
Are you inside, Bunny? Can you crawl through
Bravo,
the gap?
Bravo's inside the big red shed at objective one.
Guys out there. They were out there.
Yeah, just get inside there at the moment. We'll get organised and sort that out.
I just been kicked due to high ping.
Alright, that looks like... this looks like it's an EMP device. Can we start getting some explosives spread around here?
Alpha, this is Bravo. That's Alpha Center, Bravo. Did you guys lay EMP on inside the big red shed?
Or just everywhere?
Well, explosives on the EMP in the big red shed? Negative. We've laid explosives on the one on the train. Copy that. We've found one inside the big red shed. However, we are kind of pinned down at the front door, and I'm apparently seriously bugged. Copy. Hold in there. Set your explosives and hold for a moment. Copy that. Just to confirm, Command did go down. That is confirmed. He's down. We're working on him now.
Go check on
Alpha
the other
Bravo, this is Mortar team. From this time point on, contact on this frequency for Mortar strikes.
Stay inside for a moment.
This green tower.
The guy needs medic.
Yeah. Is he alright? Does he need... Yeah, go...
A lot. He's dragging.
Guys, there's a hostile inside. In the tower right above me.
Copy that.
Is three explosives on the EMP enough?
Also,
you're right, Crom? I think there's hostiles on the left side of this red building.
Whereabouts?
I don't know, somewhere over there. I can hear them.
He's gone over.
This is Alpha Command confirmed.
Okay. Bravo, come on. Actual is down. OJ's assumed command.
Copy, OJ. Try and hold position. Help her up.
Copy. Alright, have you got those explosives down? Arthur, you were still alive?
Explosives are down.
Explosives are down the EMP in the red building.
Right, is that clear up there?
Yeah, green tower's clear.
What about the other tower? Is the other tower clear?
I'm about to check that. Are we going to blow the explosives when we get out of
here?
Yeah,
carry them up, I'm just not in a good way. Have they be advised, we are just to the north of your building. We do believe there may be contacts to the northeast of both our positions.
Red building now clear. Finishing with explosives. Anything else that looks like it might be important in here? Just throw a charge next to that too. So under this truck, in the med tents.
Guys, there's a Woodsy from Commando, I'm up, but I'm in a pretty bad way at the moment.
How are you, Wally?
Alpha Bravo, be advised there are sporadic enemy contacts to the northwest of the compound. Four or five infantry contacts. To be regular.
We're just making our way in now. We've got a long walk to go though. Alright.
Yeah, Alpha, this is Bravo. Affirmative. We've cleared out the red building. Explosives are set. We are set to move.
Copy that. We will start moving out. You guys move out first. Alpha will follow up. Head out east. Once you guys are out, give us a yell. We'll move out then. We'll set explosives off.
Affirmative. Double check and we're heading towards RV1.
Affirm, but just go straight out east to start with, and then cut across to RV1.
Yeah, affirmative. We'll use the train line to move around.
Roger that.
Okay, guys, we're going to move out of here. We'll leave out this front exit.
Copy enemy contact.
Turn to the north, and then head straight east out the, between the buildings. Get on the other side of the train tracks, and we'll follow those south and around towards RV1.
I'll do that.
We're a small enough unit that we're just going to basically group up, protect Wally. He's got the explosives ready to blow. We'll pause on the train lines and check when we detonate. I'll go first.
I think you meant Happy. Happy has explosives.
Yeah, correction. Happy. Okay. Friendly's coming. Friendly's coming through. Bravo's moving. Anyone know what the range on the setting explosives off is?
Oh, I do not.
We're having some trouble here over here at the railroad.
That doesn't sound good.
We have no idea where we are, but we've got a squad of... We've got contacts.
Who's this?
This seems to go to you, is she?
What's your grid cord?
Bravo, this is Alpha, whereabouts are you guys?
0819-1042.
Copy, we're currently about to be falling back to your position, so if you want to hold and set up a perimeter defence for us and try and see where this enemy is. Other side of the tracks, guys.
Did anyone just get hit?
Bravo's taking fire out by the tracks just to the east of town.
Up ahead, I saw a hostile.
From the south.
Copy that.
I saw a hostile up ahead. Straight north. I mean, not north, there.
Who's that? Sorry, copy. Alpha, you're reporting contact to your southeast.
Alpha, this is Alpha. We're getting contacted from our northwest. We need to move ASAP, so just got to get one guy up and we're out of here.
There's the more things that I've killed.
Bravo is standing by to detonate explosives.
Copy, hold out. We'll let you know.
Alright, we're just going to hold position here, guys. Essentially, as soon as Alpha gives us the go-ahead, I'm going to get you to blow our load there, Bunny, and then we're just going to get up and start moving in a crouch combat pace up. Towards the south and around these train tracks.
I get that.
My, I never realised I was decent at navigating until I made my way here.
Yeah, good job.
It says some more things that I've killed, Suits.
Oh dear.
That's like the... I killed friendlies. I killed Reaper.
Bravo, this is Alpha. We are out of the compound. You're good to blow.
Affirmative.
Are you guys behind the railroad right now?
Light.
At that little corridor over there, I thought they were...
So you guys sitting behind the railroad?
Set it off, Bunny.
Did anyone get the EMP in the giant red shed? Ah, there we go.
That was one
Affirmative. Alright guys, we're ready to move. Alpha's moving. Let's go.
Actually,
Bravo, this is Alpha, we're moving out east.
Copy.
No.
Bravo's moving east.
Southeast. Bravo, Alpha, this is Charlie, do you require covering fire?
Who's that moving ahead?
Sorry chaps, so let's say it's move. I'm taking fire from the southwest, be advised. Are you, Art, you okay?
Yeah, just waiting for a blue.
Alright guys, we're just gonna keep our heads down and crawl up through the berm here. The rest of our squad seems to be engaging them just fine, so...
Roger that.
Sprint crawl. Bravo elements are currently having to follow the train tracks around in cover as we're taking fire from the southwest.
Alpha confirms, we're in a bit safer spot now, we're moving to RV1 very soon.
Is that the rest of Bravo I can see up on the train lines ahead of us? No, it's a sheep.
Hey Bravo, how many of you guys are still up down there?
Four of us, Swift. We're just extracting now. We've destroyed our target. We're using the train tracks as cover, and we are on the northeast side of them, crawling around towards
Alpha
the
Bravo, this is Charlie. We are leaving our watch position and moving towards the, extraction point.
Yeah, the train, he was last reported as
marked
being near the
ERV1.
We're currently at the tracks, right next to the train house.
Charlie, fall into my position. Over.
Charlie copies.
Command, please confirm Alpha Bravo on this Chinook first.
Alpha first, Bravo second, Charlie first.
I can't hear you properly, my name's been...
Security guys, we're not going to be the first man here. The first guys are going to get the
Alpha. I tell you, he's running and,
We can see them move, just hold position. Hold.
I'm not sure, I tell you.
Okay, let me stand in one.
Alpha's count first.
Alpha's on, you're good to go, Bravo.
Go, Bravo, go. Roger.
Alright, everyone just straight on.